know you want to do your boom boom pow hip hop and all that stuff, but dude, I mean, you gotta get a real job. Nobody's paying you for what you do. Think about it.
Man, they feel as another void. They say I'm unemployed simply cause I avoid working like an android. But I ain't looking out for no dollar to hand your boy. Not a buck and I'm stuck and I'm sick of pushing this bucket. These chicken heads, they be clucking and I just pluck them and roll. Sick of just watching chicken became a digger for gold. I figured that I'd be picky if I continued to mold. So I continue spitting the opposite of cold. Stay opposition to cold, to my position to hold. Yes, 30 is looking like West 30. Looking like my 2 days are better than yes, 30. Tomorrow, keep improving, I get time to keep it. I come from humble beginners and never spending a dime. Not beginning to rhyme, I'm breaking into my prime. I've been here for a while, but you probably couldn't tell. Drop a float to no avail, do a show to never sell. Cause the truth is all I tell, spit it accurate and well. With no big rims and no gun tracks. Now they seize him and say son's whack. Well, if lies making it fast, you don't need a second reader to see y'all men last.
What you are currently listening to is The Settlers. It is an audio documentary about the lives of a one, Matt Mulhern, Tonic, producing all of the instruments, and Wesley Jones, West LA. It is the chronicle of two men trying to immerse themselves in the music scene and make a collaborative effort to give you something for your listening pleasure.
And the story starts with
this. Just listen.